So are you going to Brazil 2016?
Definitely.
How are you going to repeat the success that you had in London?
I'm going to do it how I did before. Just go out there and have fun and enjoy myself.
But you're having fun, but President Obama, the late night shows, and everyone took notice.
You can't think about that. Stay focused.
How are you able to stay so grounded and not go Hollywood, given all your success?
My foundation keeps me motivated. They keep me on the ground, and they keep me just staying humble.
You're now dealing with the best in the business. Combos and punches, they hit you so with the quickness. Accumulated status with the baddest. All them haters on the skid list. Better not get it twisted. The pack man is gifted. Ready to get it witnessed. Them homies got the sickness. Retaliating, instigating, looking so ridiculous.
Do you ever go to the mall, put a hat on, and nobody notices you?
I do.
And how do you enjoy that?
Hat is the trick. I love it. I mean, I also love when fans come up to me and they say very kind words. So either way, it's both mine for me.
You're living the dream of millions of girls out there. How did you achieve what you achieved?
You just have to stay positive and don't worry about the negative and just go after your dreams. And it's your shining moment, so don't let anything or anyone take that away from you. Just go out there and don't be afraid to be great. Just shine.
The nickname, the Flying Squirrel, are you happy with it?
I am, but I kind of like Golden Gabby now.
Thanks, Gabby.
Thank you.
Stay tuned to EsNews.com. I'm Melissa back reporting.